Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then.
Come on, time's low, and welcome to Nautilus.
Whoa. I don't see any choke, we don't get separated.
Race!
Not a lot of security here. Yeah, for these people. The sea panic must still seem like a world away.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. Starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure! Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Lassie, who surfaced in Palampolum and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her!
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow them away with the Lassie.
They're all infected by pulse or something by now anyway.
Parade's about to start. Come on, let's go.
Hey,
world's coming undone, and this is...
Sure, everybody's fine. Right?
Hey, loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile. The pompous Sancta Parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
The show is starting. Look. The attack from Pulse.
With trusty blade and Falsey's aid, I will defend Cocoon! To battle!
You dare oppose me! I will fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
I'll see, grant me strength!
I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide. Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus Park date. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
Dreams? Don't leave me!
Carl, just follow the crowd. ground.
Hey, no.
Get it.
I feel like you'll get it.
Let's get your points.
What's in Nautilus Park anyway?
It's a huge amusement park built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. He's gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping it.
Can I come with you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? No.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you. I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
Oh no, I forgot to buy presents. Even riding the Nautilus.
Last call for
Are
Nautilus passengers bound for Nautilus Park.
Clock towers, each time I come here, I find something.
I just want to get back to work tomorrow.
Somebody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos. He really wanted to come here.
Let's look around.
Indeed. And in we go.
Sell these stores?
just one flew the coop.
Always good to be among friends.
The fun times are doubled, and your worries feel far away.
And nothing ever seems as scary when you have someone to share it with.
Yeah.
You're still number one, of course.
Of course. Thanks, Mario. Now when I see Dodge, I can tell him about the chocobos.
He's being held by the military.
Sanctum, you mean?
Yeah, since he's a Cocoon Lassie. They're running tests. They're trying to figure out his focus. I'm turning myself in.
Huh?
I know they execute Lassie, but hey, they're not total monsters. They'll listen to a final request. They'll have to. Before the end, I want to talk to Dodge one last time. I want to tell him about these chocobos. I want to tell him about everything I've seen.
But wait! Sass!
Listen, I don't want you to worry. You're not part of this. You'll have plenty of time to split before I surrender.
That's not what I meant!
I'm sorry, Vanille. I'm tired of all this running.
But you can't. What about Dodge?
Huh?
He's a lessee because of someone from Pulse. You can't give up without getting revenge. I know who it is. I know who's responsible for the accident. The accident at Uriday.
Then tell me.
The lessee who ruined your life was...
Huh. Soldiers? Where'd they come from? Get out of here, Benito!
No place left to run.
stopping us.
What a...
Gonna stay. gonna sting!
I found you.
Huh? Oh.
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back! Dodge! Not you. Not you, Dodge.
Of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him. Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude...
What?
We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy
plant.
Anything
come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy. But I'm sure you recognize that
it's
one.
I can't.
You've spent
anything.
So much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Vanille.
young lady's terrorist assault at Iridae Gorge is the reason Dodge was made of the sea. Ironic, isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son. Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Nabaat, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do Lucie kill their own? Did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it.
Dear Vanille, I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse, and to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me for your son.
Don't you even! You think you die, and that's that? You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do?
What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living.
You want me? Come and get me!
Right, let's do it.
Things can be excused. Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Do be careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon's against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.
Arcadia, pride of the Sanctum Sky Fleet. This mighty flagship currently serves as a prison for the Lassie apprehended in Nautilus.
Stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie, with their execution as the climax. The people will cheer their demise, and Falsi dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes, but it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by.